Yo, so dudes, today I'm back and I'm back in school. I really wish I'd, there's only two important schools that you need to go to, college and elementary. It just sets you up for that. Freaking high school and middle school. Those are just a complete waste of time. And everybody that I ask, say high school and middle school are a complete waste of time. And I ask them about elementary, they say elementary is freaking pretty good compared to anything else that they went to. And other people that went to college, say in between elementary and college, they can't pick between those. So those two are the most important shit that you need to go to. You don't need the other fucking schools. You don't need the fucking high school or fucking middle school, man. And they say, oh, you go to school, get education. Psh, education, my ass. Most things, no, not most. Almost. And I mean almost. Everything I learned will not fucking help me in life. Doesn't fucking make sense. And the teachers know this, yet they are acting like fucking bitch about it and saying, oh, you fucking need this shit. Boy, I don't fucking need that shit. Like, it's not even worth my time to go to. First day, shit, man, everything was so goddamn boring. They said they're gonna help us ease into school. We only have 2 days, and then, we go into the normal fucking schedule, where it's all, work, 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 I'm gonna fucking bitch slap you, we don't fucking work. Well, not actually slap, but, give you detention and shit, and talk trash about how you're stupid behind your back. Trust me, I know this because my friend got detention and they're talking about how stupid he is to not want to learn or do his work in class. He was trying, but then he eventually gave up and tried asking the teacher for help, but then they started bull fucking shit, man. This happened at my older brother's school as well. They all talking shit behind your back. And they don't really give a fuck in the end. They don't really care to begin with. That's where I'm getting at. What the fuck? This school and this school kind of look like an office for a person. Okay, that's off topic. This is easing into school. We got our lockers. And apparently they're butthurt that some of us don't want to fucking use the lockers. They're like, you have to use the lockers or you get stuff stolen. And then, a couple minutes after, they're like, oh, don't tell people what your locker digit is. Bitch, you think we don't know that? They're like, oh, kids got stuff stolen from that. I'm like, boy, your lockers are fucking broken to begin with. So, why are you telling us this shit? When I was in 7th and 7th and 6th, I would usually, go into the fucking, the 8th grade place for, transition shit. Things it's kind of everywhere. And that fucking shit was stupid. The lockers were freaking all open. Some of them were broken. Some of the locks don't even work. And the combinations are all fucked up. They don't even know the right combinations. What the hell? Jesus Christ. They are freaking complaining bullshit. and they try and act super cool. They're like, oh, this can be the greatest time ever, and we're gonna have a field trip, and we're gonna go to the mountains, have some fun and shit. Like, oh, we don't know if it's 100% safe, but you'll be okay. It's all awesome. You're gonna have so much fun this year. You're gonna fucking love it. That's fucking bullshit, I say. Fucking bullshit, man. Anyways, fucking peace out. I'm tired of this. And I got out early. I just fucking fell asleep because I was tired.